these three qualities, then they would all.
Thank you. natural way, because we depend on our natural way for food, for water, for payment, for everything. We depend on the health of the ecosystem, for every plant and animal of the world to grow. The great news is, another reason to hope, nature is amazingly resilient, and I've seen places that were completely destroyed. With nature coming back, that's the biggest hope, that we will come back and make it beautiful again. And a final reason to hope is what I call the indomitable spirit. The people who tackle what seems impossible, but who won't give up. And some of them are icons, I don't know who they are. But there are ordinary people out there doing extraordinary things. There are people battling physical disabilities. And I want to end with this story about one very, very special friend of mine. His name is Chris Cobb. He lives in Canada. He was born without arms and without legs. He's got little tiny stumps of arms like this. And out of one side is what might be supposed to be a foot, like a flipper. He's now about 45. He goes around the world by himself on a skateboard. And I've met him. And when he puts his back with this little flipper thing, he pops onto the sofa beside him. And you look into his eyes. I don't think I've ever seen eyes so full of light, so full of the love of living. He can drive a tractor. He can use a cell phone. How he does it, I watch him out there now. It is just so. And I have a blind friend who taught himself to paint. And he does those who speak, he also became a magician. And he does those to children. And they don't realize he's blind. And at the end, he says, something may happen in your life. But we never know. And with God, don't give up. There's always a way forward. So when we end our Roosterteeth meetings, I'm not sure if it works here, but the young people, they get together and they say, together we can, maybe we can change the world. We can make it better. Do we have the will to know? Can we get healthy results and try and work a little harder to make this a better world? So they say, together we can, together we will. And I say yes, because together we might. And I don't know that that will work, but maybe just enough of you speaking English. So do you think we could say it together if you believe that we have a chance of putting things right? That all your thoughts fall down, so this story too. Two, five, do it together. I'll say 1, 3, 4 minutes. Together we can. Together we will. Together we must. Two, five. So we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Together we can. Together we will. Together we must say the